There's no coal on the moon. There's no petroleum. There's no wind either. And solar power had a real problem.
I worked a lot of my career in solar power systems. It's just that, that said, I'm a lot more aware of their limitations.
The moon orbits the Earth once a month. For 2 weeks, the sun goes down and your solar panels don't make any energy.